I said, this is my first go at endurance eating / massive food eating. And I'm sure that, you know, all those idiots are like, oh, this is nothing. Like I said, you try this and post a video response, because...
Well, they're building a gallery outside myself.
I really like the song, so I'm going to skip it. Sweet. Man. Really good. Good band from Philadelphia who I saw live. They are an amazing band. Definitely check them out. Excuse me. Okay. Piece number 5. Majority of this pie is made up of these two pieces right here. And you got another one right there that's pretty big. So what I'm thinking is I'm going to attempt to eat that, these two together, and leave that one for the end. So I'm going to try and eat these two at the same time. I figure that might be a good strategy to go about to get a good portion of the get the good portion that's left out of the way. So here we go. Need my next container of blue cheese because I'm running a little low on this one. I'm a good 10 minutes in, so we got 40 minutes left to finish this pizza off. This, I think, is going to be the tough part. This last three. And then I got to work my way on the crust. So, here we go. Song. Cupcake my face. I'm going to see you next month, September 14th. Glucose with Flogging Molly. It's going to be a great show. Right now, I got pizza to eat.
Fire!
worst of it. I had to just finish this off and get to the end of it because the brush. Next song.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
There we go, Johnny Cash, Boston Prison Blues.
I hear the train a coming, it's rolling around the bend.
I hear the pizza coming, it's rolling around my stomach.
I don't know where, I'm stuck in a Boston Prison. And time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling all down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Bye. Definitely feeling it now. I didn't realize cheese could be so friggin' heavy. On the stomach, that is. I'm about 15 minutes in, so I got 35 minutes. Ugh.
I've been to Richmond,
finish this damn thing off.
They're probably drinking coffee.
I don't know if I can do it.
Big cigars. Well, I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me.
Peaceful one. God damn, this is getting tough.